makes him even scarier tonight is Rodtang's had the longest camp of his career. A full 8 wins. That's unheard of for Rodtang. He usually fights every 21 days, but he's had an 8-week training camp for this. Be afraid. Be very afraid. Lock the door. Put the kids to bed. Hide under the sofa. Don't let the dancing fool you. Rodtang is here, and he's on a demolition mission.
So this concept, this break that we've been talking about all week, Michael, it's going to do one of two things. One, it's going to give him, you know, all that extra recovery time. If you've been training at such an extensive rate for such a long time in your life, and then all of a sudden you get an 8-week camp, your body...
Rodtang, the Iron Man, Fahdi, the Gladiator,
strap yourselves in. Fahdi Khaled, a 6-time Tunisian champion. Outside leg kick and a high kick early on from Khaled. How will the 8-week camp be for Rodtang Chikwangnon? 8 weeks between punches. Good evasion there from Rodtang. Early quick start here from Khaled, stringing together some combinations with the hands and the legs, Mitch.
Khaled's utilizing those push kicks very well. He's connected on multiple push kicks. He's finding range with his strikes. He can't stand in front of Rodtang, though. He's got... Oh, there it goes!
The high kick from Rodtang. He's up on the legs. Fahdi Khaled doing the chicken dance in center cage. And Rafael Nari puts a standing count on the Tunisian. Rodtang's unloaded. It's not even a minute down. Rodtang comes forward. The human tank, the wrecking ball. He's lining up the right. There's the left roundhouse kick. Rodtang fires the right hand down the tube. And Fahdi Khaled ties him up. They tango back against the cage. A chance for the knees. And referee O'Leary breaks them. Rodtang has staggered the Tunisian kickboxing champion once already. Thought about the right handed Khaled. Eyes him up. Nice snake here, the hands around the back of the head, and a dunk there from a two-time world champion, Rodtang Chikwangnon. Overhand right from Khaled, looping left hand. Rodtang dunks him again like yesterday's garbage. And look at Rodtang say, come on, bring it, what have you got? Here comes Rodtang.
Look at him screaming
at
him.
This monster, look at this battle tank.
It's got to move. You can see the experience advantage. Khaled has 41 total matches. Rodtang has 41 losses in his 300-match career.
Catches the kicking leg, Rodtang. Continually on the front foot here. Catches it again. And Khaled gets twisted and discombobulated. 40 seconds remains, first round. It's Rodtang's round. Front kick from the tie for the two-time world champion. Gloves up high on Rodtang. He doesn't want anything unexpected coming to the jaw from the swinging punches of Fahdi Khaled.
Four ounce gloves, he has that opportunity. One touch on the chin, and that's it. It would connect there off the kick.
The roundhouse kick off the left there from Rodtang. The oohs, the ahs, the gnashing of teeth. This electrified crowd here in Manila. And Rodtang comes forward. A downward elbow from Khaled. Snaps the jab, there's a Tunisian. Rodtang misses with a roundhouse kick. A high check from the tie. Toe to toe now. Spinning back in. Rodtang picks him off with the bell. To the mains of the universe. And Rodtang comes out jabbing. Fahdi Khaled, high right roundhouse, high left roundhouse. Good sticky right hand from the Tunisian.
He's got to move. He's got to keep that volume high. He can't stand there and let Rodtang tee off on him. He's got to keep pushing. Circle away from the power side. Go the other way, Fahdi Khaled. Don't circle to the right.
Rodtang just coming forward without relief. Get out of the way. Leans back like Fatco. And Rodtang smiles at him. Shakes his head. Says he's got to do better than that fella. Stop! On a dump there from Fahdi Khaled. That'll give Khaled some confidence.
His double leg takedown. Wrong rule set there for Fahdi Khaled.
Rodtang just forward. Front kick to the guts. Front kick there from Khaled. Evades the left hook. And Rodtang straight back on top of him. Hunting after him. High kick from Khaled. Rodtang hooks the arm, spins him around. Nice little pirouette there from the two-time world champ.
Fahdi Khaled's finding a little bit more success, at least in that first minute. He's got to keep the volume high. He has to keep Rodtang thinking and not allow that aggression to set in.
Rodtang cracks away to the humorous pose, but there was nothing funny about it. Right hand there from Fahdi Khaled. Goes the liver, goes the head. Both punches miss. Spinning back elbow, and Rodtang blocks it. He says, come on! What have you got? Show me your guts and intestinal fortitude! Rodtang fires with a right hand dragon, and they both score the count.
Yeah, again, long rule set. Takedowns are not allowed in this one. You've got to keep this on the feet. But Fahdi Khaled's got to keep moving. He can't settle in, or he can't get sucked into this game that Rodtang's trying to play. He needs to keep running, circle to the right, and get away from that power side of Rodtang.
Rodtang's telling him, don't back up. He wants to fight him toe-to-toe. He wants to fight him in a phone booth. A jumping roundhouse kick from Rodtang, and he throws him to the canvas. He dumps him to the canvas. Rodtang is an animal. He is an absolute beast. Caution there from referee Onari Mitch.
Onari did not like the takedowns that were being attempted by Fahdi Khaled. He's got to move. He can't stand there. This is a better round for him. He has to keep active. He has to keep pushing forward. He can't allow Rodtang to tee off on him like this.
Fahdi Khaled had a good idea then. Catch the kicking leg, throw a downward elbow. Just didn't have the time and the distance. There's the downward elbow attempt again. Looking for the collarbone. And Rodtang upends it. Very smart for the 21-year-old. Fahdi Khaled ties him up. Rodtang throws a knee. There's another one to the upper left rib cage. The tenderized calf of Fahdi Khaled. And Rodtang shuts him off.
Those knees were nice. He was able to lift up the inside the clinch. He elevates the right side. He elevates that right side and throws a big knee there to the body of Rodtang. That was a good idea.
This is one super series of Muay Thai clashing four rounds gloves inside a cage between a two-time world champion Rodtang, a six-time national champion in Fahdi Khaled.
This is a much better round for Fahdi Khaled.
Rounds down, one to go. I'm gonna say, Mitch, 90% of people would not have expected Fahdi and go quietly into the night. He shakes it off, he resets, they touch gloves, and here we go.
Like to see more of that same round from Fahdi Khaled. What he did in the second, he needs to do more of it here in the third. Start moving, do not stand in front of Rodtang.
Rodtang with the inside leg kick, almost buckled the knee of Fahdi Khaled. Khaled with the right hand, came close, so to the hook of Rodtang. On the front foot again, the 21-year-old two-time world champion.
See, this time, he's circling to his right, away from the power side of Rodtang. So Rodtang's having to overextend on the right side. He's not able to put the same power into his shots.
Nice lead elbow there from Fahdi Khaled.
He's got to keep in mind the rule set. You can't clinch, you can clinch, but you can't take down off the clinch. And that's what Fahdi Khaled was doing. It's buying him a little bit of time, and it's slowing down the tank, but you cost do that. He's issued a yellow card, so it cost him 10% of his purse. Doesn't cost him a point, though, just money.
Front kick there from Rodtang. Jab from Fahdi Khaled. It's preservation in the clinch for Khaled, I'm sure of it. Front kick to a nice snappy jab and a southpaw stance. Khaled maybe coming with the finger in the eye. Rodtang says, come on, let's do this. There's the handiwork from Rodtang. Here's the heavy artillery. The clinch now. The beautiful clinch from Rodtang. The vice-like grip of the tie. Beautiful knee almost folds him in half.
Rodtang's competing like he's got a couple more rounds in here. I don't know if he realizes that he's only got 90 seconds left in this match. He's got to turn up the volume right now and put an end to this.
Crowd turning up the volume for Rodtang Rondon, a crowd favorite wherever he competes around the world. Spinning back elbow there from Fahdi Khaled. Big kick from Rodtang. Khaled trying to find a way to break the overhand right. Nice kick to the liver from Rodtang. Close down that vagus nerve, impact the entire body. Put it on delay. Leads under the hook from Khaled, sticks him with the left there. The right hand from Khaled. Good two-punch combination. Dump there from Rodtang. Rodtang, under a minute remaining, dragon.
Rodtang's letting Khaled off the hook. He kind of throws a bunch of combinations. He throws those 3-4 punch combinations, and then he goes in for the clinch rather than finish him on the feet. He's got good evasion, and he's moving. Fahdi Khaled
followed himself. Looking into the crowd to see that left hook that missed. He was throwing that high back. Rodtang, full commitment behind it. Oh, there's a sticky right hand between the eyes of Rodtang. Downstairs comes Rodtang with a leg kick. Spinning back fist from Khaled. Rodtang hasn't taken a backward step for 3 rounds. Downward elbow. Dumped in the game.
Go!
Final seconds. Has one man got a big salvo left here? Khaled tries for it. Two-time world champion Rodtang comes forward once more.
Stop!
No sweep there by Fahdi Khaled. And we go to the judges here in Manila. What sportsmanship, what respect there from Rodtang and Fahdi Khaled.
Rodtang!
Absolutely no doubt about it. And again, the sportsmanship that sets one championship and one Super Series athletes apart from all the rest. Rodtang Chinwandon, 2-0 now in one Super Series.